Why the fuck?
I don't know, but I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlow?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Terminals on the top levels of Seegson synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need... I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
Firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the seats and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a Weyland-Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunched for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now, get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
Biocontainment hazard level Omega.
I don't have time for this.
Weyland-Yutani synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't! You're dying.
You talk like I've had an actual life. I thank you for that.
Samuels.
The Apollo transit is open. Once you get into the core, it will talk to you.
You did that for me?
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.